and delicious foods such as pizza, fettuccine, alfredo, lasagna, and spaghetti with tomato sauce. These foods are well known in Italy. Many tourists come here to taste the food and watch the Italy's culture. Mm-hmm. Although there are many shops and restaurants in Italy, so restaurant is often recommend is the Penne e Salame restaurant. It's the famous Italian restaurant, Penne and Salami. It's like a sandwich, yeah. Italy is a busy city, but if you have to change to taste food and culture, then forget about the chaos. Some people come alone and come as a couple, come with friends or family. There are also hotels such as Independent Hotel in Rome. This hotel near shopping and restaurant. Rome is a large city, is the embodiment of both classical and modern art.
Oh right, it's so interesting that I would like to visit Italy again because I've been there once, okay? But this time, what is the name of the city again? What's it called? What's the name of the Italian city there? Name?
City, yeah. Rome.
Rome, in Italy, Rome, the capital. And looks summer-like there, summertime there to me, summertime. Looks like many people in summertime visiting Italy and so many restaurants. What are they eating?
I think pizza, because pizza is the most food.
Popular,
yes.
Italian food, cuisine,
yes.
In Italy, of course. And I've seen flags, like, yeah, the flags on the roof, the flags. I've seen it there on the roof, yeah? What are the flags? The flags, yeah. I've seen it, like Hongshan or something. Yes. What are they? What are the flags like? Show me the flag. It's
green,
for what?
Green, white, and red.
Right. It's for festival, like festival. The fair, the festival Mingan fair, something like that. The flag is going up there like that. It looks to me like a festival, like Mingan, Chulong, something going on like that, a festival celebration going on, right? Celebration. And you have the restaurants, and you've got many people there. You said family can go, and couples can go. Can I go by myself?
You can book the ticket.
I can book a ticket. So
from Bangkok to Rome.
Oh, to Rome. How much?
Ten thousand.
Too cheap. Very cheap. Too cheap. I think the tickets is more than that. I think it's about 50,000.
50.
Yeah, 50,000. The tickets maybe 30,000, and then you save the pocket money for another 20,000.
You
so
must
maybe, yeah.
Much budget. About
200,000 K. 200,000 K. Right? 200,000, right? I see. All right. It takes me maybe 2 years to come to that amount of money. Anyway, I'd just like to get you talk. That's it. That's the main thing. Right? And good. Not bad. Good job. Well done. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.